Sure.
My name is Delia. I'm going to talk about my first injury. My first injury was when I was like 11 or 10. Walkie-talkies, and we figured that the ones with the cup and the string didn't work, so we got a whole bunch of poles, and we wanted to see if the sound would travel through the poles, and so we got like 3 poles and a pole from a broken broom, and we were trying to stick them together, so then when I got 2 poles, I was trying to put them together, and then one of them ended up slipping, and it had a sharp metal, and it went right through my skin, and it peeled off a lot of it. I remember how freaked out I was, and I wasn't even freaked out about the cut. I was just freaked out about how much blood was coming out of it and seeing my skin on the pole. And I had to go to the hospital, and that was my first injury.